But on three number blocks.
And that was a lovely two rolls with a lovely 15. Next, we used 4,030 people on the round. Well done. Welcome back, Mr. Monopoly, from another two rolls. We're looking at history. Actually, it's been, we've had two rolls. One, two rolls, 10, and two rolls. It's like we reduced the amount of rounds we had in between two rolls. I'm curious what's going to be happening next.
We can go in a mirror line, you know?
Yeah, we're gonna have a number. So a number right now, and then, again, like, two rolls again. Anyways, number two. It would be just really pretty if that happened. So we got the last number specifically that way. There's never zero. Let's go on either way with another random boost. Good luck, Spencer. Four rolls would be sweet to catch indeed as well. So four rolls, are you gonna allow it to catch you? Maybe with a combo chance. A little too fast for a chance, huh? A little actually lost. But you know what? Good job, 1,230 people. 1, 2, 2. Ayan. Ayan. I tried my best during exams. I copied the exams. Either way, I congratulate you and happy for you. Good luck. What do you mean, can I have a bet with you? What kind of bet are we talking about now? Welcome everybody for joining in as well. This is Monopoly here. I'm happy to see you here. I wish you the best of luck. What's my name? My name is Rosa. Hello. Oh, Matt, no, that ain't gonna happen. I do wish you good luck, but if those are the rules, then we'll... 1, 2, 3. Number two, buddy. Good job with us. Well, to begin with, Matt, I'll just say... say that we as hosts, we cannot have any contact with players outside of the game. Let's just say that. Oh, that's definitely the main one. Let's go on for a round as well. Do you like? Oh, you're pretty. Let's fight, quite of an offer then. But you know, it's kind of, I don't know. Some people compare my boyfriend to the, number one, everybody. Congratulations, Paul Rudd. But he did not his 20s. So, I don't know, he was announced to be the sexiest man alive last year, or right now, anyway. So I don't know if you can compete with him. Good luck, everybody. Now, Brad Pitt was a while ago. But last year, Paul Rudd was announced to be the sexiest man alive. But I mean, that man, ooh, he's aging well. His pictures of his 20s, 30s look exactly the same as they're taken now, like he's like 50-something.
I just want to share them with you.
Truman, a Truman. Angko, dili mi na na.
It was dreams that started with her impertinent ideas.
Hello, hello! Welcome back from another Two Rolls and another time 15 extra Two Rolls. Congratulations, 4,512 people. Well done, well done. Let's keep on moving for Spain again. Good luck. How much? 3, 4, 5. It's like 7 or 8 bonus rounds this session, if I'm not mistaken. Alrighty then. Good job, Wayne. But wishing you the best, of course. Darling, stay with me. I'm gonna be leaving soon, though. Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Number 3, the highest of the number 3 is here. Hello there, congratulations, you win. Out of time, company is yours, over 2K. Well done, and this is, this was actually a really great session. Have a great time now. Very warm. I'm so jealous right now. I am so jealous right now. Hey, okay, bye-bye. But hello, everybody. Ooh, I see you got pretty nice catch as well, guys. 2 rolls, 4 rolls, also 10 at the end. You know what a way to kind of end the session. So looking good. Looking really, really nice. Okay, let's see. What are we going to start off with? And, well, number 5. Is our first lucky number of the session. Okay, Alvin, next spin, or maybe the spin after that is going to be turbo, okay? And oh, finally, we are kind of feeling this number approaching, and I cannot be even happier about that. So number 1, you know, I've been telling everybody, especially the people who are, you know, kind of work today, 4,400 calories of beer and luck, because it's beautiful. And also the cherry blossoms are blooming, like, right at this moment in the parks, and it's amazing, you know? Thank you, Matt. Thank you. Yes. I washed my hair today, so, you know, it is extra shiny and extra kind of soft. So, yes. But hey, guys, how is your Saturday going so far? You know, Rich said that you had a pretty nice session. No believer, you know, because I see 4 rolls, I see 2 rolls, and...